Making pearls from fish eyes according to Rasaprakāśasudhākara, chapter 11, verses 131 to 133. Nitran yaritya matyanam paktwa duktena yamakam. Pushchat akrishna karnakan akrishya kila kandayet. Tani shali samitani tavat shuprani karayet. Pushchat ishtika churnena hastikritwa pramardayet. Mauktikani hi jayante, kritanyevam maya khalu. One should take the eyes of fish and cook them for 3 hours with milk, and afterwards, having extracted the black parts, one should thresh them with rice husk. One should do this until they shine. Then, one should take them in the hand and rub them with brick powder. This definitely produces pearls. I've actually made them like this myself.